the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion. But you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling out of bloods me somewhere back inside a room wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out. And they said, speak now.
There is obviously something between you. Must be honest with yourself.
Fun gestures are exchanged. The organ starts to play a song that sounds like a death march, and I am hiding in the curtains. It seems that I was uninvited by your lovely bride-to-be. She floats down the aisle like a pageant queen, but I know you wish it was me. You wish it was me, don't you?
I am leaving for India.
And it is not far enough. Do you think that there is a corner of this earth that you could travel to far away to free me from this torment? You would obey me, but my sister.
I hear the preacher say, speak now or forever.
That is fine.